Welcome to our French class. Today it's a pleasure to work with you.
Oh,
and
yeah.
first today we are going to work with the area Les oiseaux dans la charmille from Les Contes d'Hoffmann, de Jacques Offenbach. And it's a very famous area, and let's start. So first, I'm Matthias, I'm the French teacher, I'm a tenor, I'm a vocal coach and a French teacher. I'm from France, from Bretagne. Now I'm living in Spain, in Madrid. And I have three jobs. I'm a freelance singer and a teacher. So can you introduce yourself, Olena, please?
Okay, so my name is Olena Sloja. I'm opera singer and coach in Russian phonetics for singers. So this is first time I participate in some stream like a student. I'm ever like a teacher and now I'm a student. So I will try to be a very good student today. I am solistic with Tostata Augsburg, and now I'm here. So if you will hear something very strange, if very people here around making some rehearsals, so it's not my fault. Okay, so this is all. I'm a lyrical little soprano. Yes.
So this. Okay, I think that are no strange sounds for singers. It's usual to hear someone singing, and I think we are students the whole life. So when we are 30, 40, 50, we are always students. So let's start to learn more phonetic from French. So first, I will read the whole area. The whole text, and then you will read the translation in Russian for our Russian listeners. So I start. Les oiseaux dans la charmille, dans les cieux l'astre du jour, tout parle à la jeune fille. Tout parle à la jeune fille d'amour. Tout parle d'amour. Ah, voilà la chanson gentille. La chanson d'Olympia. Okay. And the second part. Tout ce qui chante et résonne et soupire tour à tour, émeut son cœur qui frissonne d'amour. Tout parle d'amour, voilà la chanson mignonne, la chanson d'Olympia. And then it's the same.
Yeah.
Okay. So now, can you read the translation, please?
Yeah. So let's start. Птицы в беседке, на небе утренняя звезда. Все говорит молодой девушке о любви. Вот песня нежная, песня о любви. Все, что поет и звучит, еще и еще раз вздыхает, беспокоит ее сердце, что трепещет от любви. Все говорит о любви. Вот она песня красивая, песня Олимпии. So this is
okay.
All.
Thank you. So okay. So first, before we work with the text, we have to know the context of this area when this character sings this area. No, we are in the second part. And now Hoffman has known Olympia. Olympia, it's a doll that seems to be a a person, a human person, but he starts to listen something strange, no? She's not a human. And now this is a song that it's in the opera, but it hasn't have a sense. It's a song about nothing. She's singing about the weather, the birds, the nature, but it's nothing, no? Really, it's only a doll singing. So yeah. It has to be a little innocent, no? The way of singing this area. So let's try to sing in French with this knowledge, this okay, no, I don't know the word. Okay, so mm-hmm. let's start. So you read two verses and then we stop if you have some mistakes.
Okay.
I correct some pronunciation. Okay, so cool. Can you mm-hmm. start, please?
Okay. Les oiseaux dans la charmille, dans les yeux, l'astre du jour.
Okay, stop. Be careful with charmille. The last sound, charmille.
More.
It's mm-hmm. close, not charmille. Charmille.
Charmille.
Les oiseaux dans la charmille. Okay? Mm-hmm.
Les,
let's repeat.
Les oiseaux dans la charmille.
Okay, perfect. Yes, and be careful too with les opened. Les oiseaux. Okay?
Les
and oiseaux. Then only to remember the liaison between les oiseaux. We have a silence, but we do the liaison. We put the sound S in front of wa. Les oies. Okay? Mm-hmm. Let's continue.
Dans les yeux, l'astre du jour.
Okay. Dans les cieux.
Yeux.
Sourd. S-sourd. Mm-hmm. Dans les cieux. Okay.
Dans les yeux.
Mm-hmm.
Dans les cieux, l'astre du jour.
Perfect. Continue, please.
Tout parle la jeune fille d'amour.
Okay. Parfait, d'amour. Mm-hmm. And remember, tout parle, when we have two syllables, we say parle. But now we have only one note, and we do the liaison. Tout parle, tout parle. Okay? Tout parle, three syllables. Mm-hmm. Okay, repeat, please.
Tout parle la jeune fille d'amour.
Okay, fille, remember, like charmille. Fille, mm-hmm. charmille. Okay, mm-hmm. the same sound.
I want to ask you, this sound of jeune, je, I need to close no. or open, je.
Opened, open, je, jeune.
Je.
It's not je. Jeune, non, jeune, la jeune, jeune.
Mm-hmm.
Open, okay? You know, the symbol, it's an O and an E together,
mm-hmm.
the symbol. Jeune, like œuf,
yeah.
jeune, not mm-hmm. not close, je, non,
jeune.
Je. Tout je. Par là, la jeune fille, okay?
And this A in final A in jeune, it's closed. Like
okay. jeune. Opened, closed. Jeune. Jeune.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I continue.
Tu parles d'amour. Voilà la chanson gentille.
Voilà la chanson gentille.
Okay,
Yeah.
be careful with the nasal, the A nasal,
Chanson.
chanson, perfect, perfect,
Chanson gentille. La
okay,
chanson d'Olympia.
perfect, Olympia, okay, perfect.
Olympia. I need to do Olympia or Olympia with yacht or
it's a good question. Okay, when we talk we say Olympia.
Olympia
Olympia.
With yacht.
We only pronounce one syllable, pia.
Yeah.
But here we have two notes.
Yeah.
Olympia, Olympia. So we have to pronounce two syllables, two different syllables. Olympia. Okay. But
okay.
if you are talking, you say Olympia.
Olympia.
Okay? With a jod. But now it's not the case. Olympia.
Olympia.
Okay.
Olympia.
La chanson gentille. Okay, perfect. Second part.
Second part. Tout ce qui chante résonne.
Okay. E, be careful. E, it's closed.
E.
E. Like in German, no?
E.
E, no? Tout ce qui chante, remember the liaison, we cut the last E in chant. Chante, non. Chante, chantere. Ere are the same sound. Et résonne. OK? Repeat.
Tout ce qui chante résonne.
Et résonne. Parfait. Et soupire. OK?
Et soupire tour à tour.
OK. Tour à... OK, yes, important. Tour à tour. We put a... an R before the A. No? Tour-ra-tour.
Tour-ra-tour.
It's called in French enchaînement. We put the R with the A. Tour-ra-tour. We have a silence, but we put the R in the next syllable. Tour-ra-tour. Tour-a... sorry. Tour-ra-tour.
Okay, okay. Aime, non, aime, aime, non,
okay. Okay. Be careful. I have a score, and we cannot see clearly the letter, but it's EMEUT, aime,
aime.
Okay. So we have the first. E, it's closed because we have a stress. E, e, me, e, me. Okay,
e
the
me.
O with the line. E, me, son cœur.
E, me, son cœur qui frissonne.
Frissonne, be careful, frissonne, opened. Frissonne.
Ne
frissonne. Okay, émeut son cœur qui frissonne, ok?
Émeut son cœur qui frissonne d'amour. Tu parles d'amour.
Ok, and then the last part est la chanson mignonne.
Voilà la chanson mignonne.
Ok. You can see mignon is like frissonne. Mignonne, frissonne, the same sounds.
Okay.
No? Mignonne, open, and at the end.
Voilà la chanson mignonne. La chanson d'Olympia.
Perfect. Okay. So can we try singing this area?
Okay, I will
So,
try
see,
to.
before singing, remember, as I say in each in every class, when we have high notes, we can open more the mouth if we need. So first we try to sing well, and then the pronunciation. So if you had a very high note, we can open the syllables. So here, it's not, we don't have any note so high in closed syllables. Tout ce qui chante résonne, it's open, résonne.
Et ne sont
et
que.
Tour à tour. Yes, for example, et soupire tour here. No. Tour, we pronounce it close, but we can, you can open tour. You need, no? Because tour is very difficult. Okay, so let's try to sing some phrases.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Le soir sur dans
Okay, stop. Okay, it was perfect, but be careful. Remember, it was perfect, but remember, charmilleux. Charmilleux. The last E, charmilleux, le caduc. Okay, it was 90% well. So remember always, because we forget.
Yeah.
Okay, two. Okay. Okay. Okay, perfect. D'amour. Okay. It's perfect. The same, la fille, like charmille, the same sound, okay?
I will sing.
Tu parles d'amour?
Yeah, the last. Tu parles d'amour.
Okay, continue.
Voilà la chanson gentille.
Okay, perfect. Okay, I know you have sung this area many times. It's perfect.
No, not really.
It was perfect. The nasal Jean, gentil, was amazing. Gentil, it was perfect.
Thanks of our teacher Carmen Torreblanca.
No, it sounds like a French singer. Eh? Okay. Gentil, perfect, and Olin. The same, Olympia. Perfect,
Olympia.
Okay.
Olympia. Mm-hmm.
The nasal, Olympia. Mm-hmm. Okay, voilà la chanson gentille, non?
Voilà.
Okay, voilà la chanson gentille, yes?
Voilà la chanson gentille.
Okay, perfect. Okay, I know you know how to pronounce ah. It's okay, perfect. And second part, mm-hmm. Tout ce qui chante résonne. Remember, tout ce qui chante Chanté. Okay,
yeah.
chanté. You pronounce E. Okay, let's start.
Pour ce qui chante résonne.
Okay. Okay, perfect. Continue. Ému.
How it was?
Okay. No, be careful here. These high notes. Ému, we don't understand very well, but I know it's difficult because of these high notes. Ému, but you can open more, so it's difficult to pronounce well here. Can you do it again? Ému son cœur. Okay, perfect. No, it's very difficult. I don't know if you can pronounce a little more M, im, but if you can, but it's very difficult here. Yes, it was better. Yes. It was better. Okay, perfect. Let's continue. D'amour. Okay, ah, parfait. Tu parles d'amour. Si, just continue. Yes.
Voilà la chanson mignonne.
Okay, mignon. I have a score. It's a mistake in the text. Mignon, they have put a G before the G and E at the end. No. Mignonne, no. Mignonne, no, no mignonne. They have written mignonne in my score. No, it's a mistake. Okay, perfect. It was great, the mignonne. Now it's an open syllable, so it's easy. Mignonne. It's not like tu parla. It was difficult. Voilà, repeat again. Voilà la chanson.
Voilà la chanson mignonne. La chanson de la terre. Dans la terre.
Okay, perfect. Okay, so it's the end. Okay, only remember in the whole area, always the final E, like mignonne, frissonne, charmille, always it's a really usual mistake. Mignonne, charmille, no, charmille. So it's a really usual mistake in Spain, no? Charmille, dans les cieux, l'astre du jour. Okay, and remember the high notes. Try to sing the high notes well. And we know the understanding is very difficult in high notes. And that's why we never understand the sopranos, because of the high notes, no? But tu parles la... here in where's the place?
Emu.
Emu. Yes, it was better the second time because I understand the M. Emu son. Okay.
I will try to do more M.
If it's easy for you, you can pronounce an M. Try again. Okay, perfect. M, it's better. Okay. So do you have any doubt in any part of the text?
No, you know, I think it in this area we always have more question about how to sing it. But for pronunciation, yeah, it was only this thing. Thank you very much about tell me about this four notes, because it's ever like oh my gosh, high notes and nasals, vowels and high notes.
Yes.
And
remember, frissonne. Frissonne. No, it's frissonne. Olympia, yeah. Chant, gentille, chanson. We have two nasals.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, chanson and gentille. It's the more difficult. Okay, so.
I want
any to, other doubt?
Yeah, I want to ask you only about this strange nasal sound N, Olympia. It's like, I thought it's like, Eva, I thought it's like very open A, but with closed palatal, you know? I pronunciate it ever like A, like
A, okay.
Like, perfect. But it sounds good because then if I pronunciate this A, Olympia, like this, so how I need to pronunciate the nasal A? What is
on.
The difference? On. Yeah, so it's like...
So, you put your mouth like an open E. So you pronounce A.
Yeah.
And it's more open. I close my lips, but the tongue is the same position. My tongue is in the same position.
It's very interesting thing because when I studied in Escuela Superior, this phonetic, so I don't know how Carmen didn't tell how to do this. It sounds ever like something very strange and very noisy, something very, you know. And but thank you to tell about these things about to close the palatal, because I, for example, I didn't know these things. So thank you for tell this thing about palatal.
No. It's a beautiful thing. Yeah. And it's a question of repeating a lot of times. We have three different.
And could I ask you with yes. Nasal O in high notes, I could sing like O or like U. For example, I have here son cœur. For example,
you open more. Son, you pronounce son, and then son. You can open more.
Open. Okay, only open. But
you can pronounce. You can pronounce the nasal, opening more the mouth, and it sounds like the same.
Okay. Yeah, it's like oh.
No, but you are pronouncing an A. If I open more, we pronounce A. It's too open. Can you, no, you can try. You can try only this part. Where is this part?
No, I have here
No,
on
no. We can do an exercise, a little exercise. Sing high notes in a O. No, I don't know. You can do an exercise singing the O.
Like quinta, yeah?
Yes, better. I
Okay.
understand the same. Yes. 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 You have to open more the mouth. In really high notes, it's really difficult to sing. So, but in these medium notes, you can.
In medium, yeah.
Okay, perfect, perfect.
One more and okay.
Yes, and we finish. Okay, perfect, perfect. I understand this sound. It's the same.
Thank you. So thank you, Matthias.
You have to practice a lot. You have to practice a lot. It's the more difficult of the language or the French language. Okay, so we finish. Thank you, everybody, to listen this class. And see you next week. I hope next week. With other interesting areas.
Yeah.
I hope for baritone, but we will see. See you soon, and thank you, everyone.
Thank you very much, Matthias. It was really useful. Yeah. Bye-bye.
So, bye. See you soon. Bye.